I can't see past 30.
She and I can't see past the lasso raster.
Nobody's gonna get that.
I know.
All right, now we're streaming.
Now we're live.
Yes.
All these mistakes were made before we even started streaming, man.
Four. So you know, Dead or Alive 4.
Yeah, we actually played this game.
Yeah, this is actually a game that we played a lot.
I think I ended the online service for this game.
You would go into online and like you'd go into Kumite's and it'd take like forever for somebody to beat you.
I went in right at the ass end of this game's life cycle and just started beating the shit out of everything.
Yeah.
Aerosmith.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's so out of place now.
But yeah, fucking. There's so many, like. Because this was 2 years before I even... This was like 2 years before I even started the channel. It was like 2009, 2010.
Really?
Yeah. Like when we were playing, it was like 2008 to 2010 or something. And like... Fucking... I remember this whole thing. But... It was fucking funny because like... You would go in... Like we never ran into anybody good.
Yeah.
Like everybody, even the S ranks and stuff, you never ran in, like none of us ever ran into top players or actual like players.
Nobody who ever knew how to throw pipe.
Yeah, nobody who ever knew how to actually play the game. Everybody just did random holds and like spam strings.
I mean, back then we didn't know about throw punching either, really.
Yeah, but at least we played smarter than them.
That was before we even started playing fighting games for real.
Yeah, what was it, we played fucking BlazBlue like scrubs and Dead or Alive like scrubs.
Well, no, I started learning with BlazBlue.
Yeah.
Watching the tutorial series they put out for Calamity Trigger and actually learning how to play Jin. But yeah. You couldn't really play Calamity Trigger, so it actually started with Continuum Shift.
Yeah. So, like, it's just, you know, Aerosmith. But fucking, the funniest thing was how many people just got wrecked in online and would just close their lobbies.
Yeah.
They all would just leave because they're just like, fuck this guy. It's so funny because you'd see high-ranked players and then, you know, they'd lose to something stupid like me doing, what was it, Kokoro's 6PK or whatever.
Yeah.
Nobody ever thought to duck.
For some reason, it caused a stun in this game.
Really?
Not actually sure, but that guy had no reason to get hit by this many times.
Yeah, I guess ducking just never went into his head.
No, because the second part's in mid.
But I never did the second part.
Oh, you did. You had the mix-ups.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes I did. And then Alpha's not playable. Although some people, I guess, have modded or have a hack that lets them play Alpha. It's kind of funny, but yeah. Just watching this whole thing. And on this fucking stage.
Congratulations on the Xbox launch.
Because this game came out in fucking 2006. Get wrecked. Remember how many people we fucked with just Ryu and like this map?
Yes.
We'd go on this stage and then just knock him over, teleport. Over and over again. Just teleport behind him and fucking knock him back over it.
I made like an S rank player quit because I kept doing that.
Yeah. What I was surprised about is how I still have all the data on this Xbox, because we played it on my Xbox Elite. And for some reason...
Because you when you got the new console...
Yeah, when I got the new console, I transferred everything, but like the Tekken data didn't transfer over.
That's... really strange.
Yeah. Tekken data didn't transfer over, but this game did. Like, this game doesn't want to leave. And, so, like... Wow, it ends like that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
But...
You dropped the ball.
But, there's some really stupid stories with this game.
Most of which I don't remember, but you do for some reason.
Yeah. It's actually kind of funny.
Is there no music on the title screen?
Oh, wait, no, it's because I turned the music off. turn it all the way back on again. There we go. I think I'll save the story time, that one funny story time, for later.
That one funny story time?
Yeah.
I don't even know. Fuck.
Hey, we're not playing on 360 controllers.
Yeah, we're not playing tag mode either. I don't like tag in any Dead or Alive game.
Really?
Yeah, I really don't. Fuck.
Oh man, you gotta sign. Don't sign
I don't
in.
Have to save the game. Fuck you, Xbox. Man, this shit feels old.
Yeah, I know.
Look, Ayn is still here.
In this one spot.
He won't go away. He doesn't have the trench coat costume anymore, but he's got his fucking DOA2 costume, which is fucking awful.
Yo, what's up, Deeves Nuts? And no, this isn't Master Chief.
Yeah, it is. Maestro Jefe.
You know what's funny? Is how her name's Nicole, right? She's supporting 458.
Yeah.
She's canon in Halo, but not in DOA.
Yeah, she is. She's canon in both. But hold on, my buttons are fucked up.
Oh, are they?
Yeah. You told me they were right. Fuck you, and this game.
Well, the player one was set right.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, player, look at, like, if I go to controller, it's all set right for me.
Controller 2 is set to fucking retarded. What buttons am I even... Okay. This needs to be this thing. This needs to be one of these things over here. That's not even the right button. Sure.
Turbo tag, turbo change.
Turbo chode, what?
Yeah.
Oh, there's no button for...
That's a huge bitch.
Shit. It's the armor. Well, I mean, mostly.
You know, I put out that combo video, and one of them was, like, sexiest DOA character ever.
Yeah.
Because, believe it or... You know what? I'm surprised they actually didn't do a no-armor costume for her.
I am not.
I kind of expected they would do something like that.
You don't get that much free reign when you import someone else's character into your game like that. Okay, well, that's how it's going to be. Then we have to Spartan this shit up, right? It's this color. Yes.
Yeah.
Don't get confused.
It's okay. I know mine is like Snow White and yours is stupid. Tina's sleeping, huh?
You can't hit me, though. You can't even... Yeah, invisible... invisible fights. Oh, counter hits. Oh, man, the life... Why did you run up to me, fucking duck? Oh, that's right. There's no sidestepping in this game. How do I deal with these things?
A throw punishable? That's bullshit.
I'm not actually sure.
Grenades, huh?
Do you have any... Oh, she only has one taunt, that's right.
Yeah.
And that is how you hit like a girl.
I went for the fucking throw. Why am I getting that?
What throw are you doing?
The grenade one. What the fuck?
It's half circle forward and throw.
I guess I'm inputting it up forward.
Oh yeah, if you're playing as the Spartan on the Las Vegas stage, sometimes a Warthog comes by.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, Warthog comes... No, I think the Warthog comes by normally anyway.
Oh, hey, that's like Marie's knee, dude. Well, I mean, it's Bayman's knee, technically. Oh. Yeah, that is throw punch. Man, the round timers are short in this game.
Yeah.
You never see that happen.
A woman in full body armor and DOA, suck it, feminists. You're not me.
What's with this fucking Ganondorf wind pose? Your luck just ran out. Oh boy.
Oh shit.
I got turned it.
Is it because of how I'm holding the stick?
Oh, you did it once.
Oh, that doesn't work on because she's heavy.
Heavyweight boys.
That works.
That's not really much of a combo.
She can't do much off of it.
That was kind of funny, actually. Oh, I did that throw again. Because it's the best. Oh yeah, there's a high wake-up kick in this game.
Oh, is there?
It's retarded. It serves, like, no purpose. Yeah, if you hold up when waking up and you do the kick, it's a high, I think. That shit did the damages.
Yeah.
This Ganondorf win pose. I think it's... I can't get off the ground in this game.
Excuse me, I did that.
No, you did not. I forgot everything of this character. I never even really played this character. You can aim back, can you? Ha, ha, ha. No. This is the best strat. I bet I can kick you through this, too. Oh, fuck.
I had more health than you. Suck it. And this is the song for the stage.
I know, right? It's really awkward when non-Halo characters fight on this stage.
Yeah. It's fucking funny.
Because everything is, like, so big compared to the Spartan.
You know, if there was ever a reason to have console-exclusive characters, I kind of wish the Spartan stayed in 5 and was just on the Xbox One with that stage.
That would have pissed everyone off, because then who would the PS3 have got?
Somebody who's the same moveset, but just, like, a PlayStation character. Now I don't know, somebody for fucking Killzone.
That would have been fucking terrible.
Why?
That sounds...
They're like the exact same character, same height, same weight class.
No, that sounds
models.
Legit bad.
Why?
That's beyond lazy. I wouldn't even... I hate you now.
Okay, they just get the same character, but without the armor.
That's... No, Daniel, you don't...
They just get Rachel.
You don't get the same character, okay? You get a different character, a unique character, that may or may not ruin tournaments. Oh shit, that's right. No, Gokuro's got weird launchers. Oh, that's... I didn't mean to block that. Kogoro's kind of weird, dude. Why'd that counter? Huh. That was gay, you know. Delay window in this game is enormous. That's all I wanted. I thought she had a move out of that, but I
didn't. Nope.
Wiener. Oh boy. That wasn't weird. Oh yeah. The track jacket.
I like how all of her costumes are just different colors of that one Chinese dress, and then these two.
Well, yeah, that's how you save money, right?
Just recolor.
Spend all that money on Photoshop, might as well use it. You can upgrade to a better program once you come out of the red. That's not how you spin, Ayane! You fucking bitch! I don't know what's going on with this character. She's completely out of my control right now.
Why did I get that?
Should we have set the rounds to three?
I don't know.
Whoa, hey, that's not... You don't even have that move anymore. There you go. God damn it! It still doesn't work in this game! Oh, okay, there are different commands in this game. Recover crouching.
God damn it. Fuck this game.
Yeah, that's pretty dumb.
Oh, what's up, Reg? He's like, what?
Oh, we're playing DOF4, you wanna play? God damn it. You just don't do that fucking move, it's not even a good idea.
What do you mean not a good idea? Hey, how'd that hit me?
I don't know, man. Well, that is a follow-up in this game? This game is broken. Wow, that stunned. So. But no, their wake-up kicks off the fucking... Not even a good idea. Oh my god! I hit up P, which is just a turnaround.
Now she's gonna drown.
Ninjas can breathe underwater. Oh, you didn't know?
No. I didn't. Oh my god.
That's a pit?
I don't know why sometimes I get hold, sometimes I don't.
What? That's a high? That thing is fucked up.
Ninjas live in water. Yo, what's up, Hyper Viper Beam?
We told you we'd be back doing nothing productive.
We were gonna play Extreme, but both of our original Xboxes don't work.
Well, one does, but it freezes every so often. And I think it might only freeze in the casino or something.
But that's where all the fun lives.
I'd never go in there.
That's where you get to do shit like suck my dick.
I don't want.
That's gay. You're faking gay.
I didn't know that was gonna happen. Well, yeah, I kind of did, but.
Why?
Can't do it. You can't just walk up to somebody and do launchers! Oh fuck, that's sick. This is weird.
My hat!
Oh, That is a weird-ass string, and I'm glad you don't have it.
That is, like, the most retarded thing.
Don't worry, there are guaranteed situations where that happens in DOA 5, too. You can use that as a combo, actually, to bounce someone off the electric wires and walk behind them.
Wait, is that winner sound the same from the Marop game? Party game? The
no.
Mario Party game?
No, dude. This same sound effect is used in DOA 5, too. And in DOA 2, actually.
Why can I not guard?
You don't block in this game.
Really?
Well, see that green thing that said high counter hold? It's a catch throw. They counter hit attacks. They're really effective this game, actually. What? Oh, that doesn't relaunch in the game. You can't just hop pick people.
But hopkick.
But that's not how this game works.
Wait, did you say I'm ready to try you on for size?
Well, yeah, but that's probably just not how that works. Jump over the rhino to get to me, huh? You must be pretty mad.
But I did a little hold.
I guess not.
It's down back hold, right?
Yeah.
What the fuck? This game sucks. I want my money back. That doesn't work.
What is it?
6PK into 9KKK?
As far as I know, no.
What the fuck?
Well, because that's your best combo ender. You have to do different combos for different launch heights. So quickly, it's not even fair. Why didn't that just kill me? Aw, wait.
Spin to win.
She's pretty complex in this game. She's actually, her moveset is weird in this game, too.
Anna's such a scrub character.
She's not safe up close, though. That's the problem. She has to space you out really well. Because basically everything I did was throw punishable, you just suck. Look at how mad Genfu looks in his picture, Jack.
He doesn't want to be in this game.
I think it's just the lighting or something, but he looks like he's responding to someone who just called him an old fogey or something. He's like, what did you say, motherfucker?
Just call him an old bitch?
He's gonna fuck somebody up.
Hey, look, the worst outfit in DOA history.
That's not even Ryu, though. That's the evil Ryu.
It's a shitty outfit.
But it's not Ryu in there.
It's still a shitty-looking costume. For some reason, I'm getting a jump, even though I'm not doing that.
It's okay, there are combos like that. That we don't know.
Oh shit, what is his, the slide now? Because that's his six.
What slide?
The fucking low. It's not that, it's not 66K anymore. I just did it.
66 plus K?
Is it?
I don't know. Oh no, no, Ryu lost that.
No, I just did it.
Oh wait, no, he didn't.
Oh, it's 3-3.
Oh, weird. Why do I think?
You're so lucky. Because you know.
Not really. Thank you. Hold on. This right here is a mid kick. Is a mid kick reversal.
Wow.
It's a taunt. It's so stupid. Okay.
I didn't finish it.
Yeah, you didn't.
You want Extreme 3? Well, you better come over to our house when we get it.
I would not feel comfortable with Rob's room.
Why?
Minorities make me... Never mind.
That's fucking racist.
Well, you're over here saying terrible things about women. How come I can't say things about minorities? What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to remember this shit. What is this teleport shit?
Double tap a direction.
Oh. What about the grab?
Throw.
Oh, okay.
It's never really been that complicated.
I completely forgot, though.
Fucking Jin Lee! What? Why'd you... Oh, boy. You have to hold the car.
Look. Can you get hit by the car? Yeah.
Can you get hit by the car? You get launched by the car. You know, there are attacks for, leaping over the thing, right?
Stupid Ryu torpedo.
From Omnian, I'm pretty sure it's like forward and punch plus kick or something.
What the fuck? I didn't do that.
His up throw is a it's a hole that does that.
I did the beginning of Azuna.
Oh, well then you just messed up and hit up and throw.
Because it says whatever your Xbox profile says.
Wait, what is he asking?
Why the sign said that.
Oh, you didn't pay for that advertisement, Raj, you suck.
I did it!
Jesus, Daniel, you don't have to mash it out. You could actually do it with some skill.
Whatever, I mashed it. I'm the best. Alright, you're just mad.
No, it's not a mix-up! It doesn't work that way. But I landed the dragon kick. Oh, now it works? Whatever, Ryu. God damn it. Every time I fuzzy guard that, I get hit by it anyway. Because you don't fuzzy guard those.
That's damn it. What is the follow up?
It's pretty hard. Yeah, and then you can do a Azuna off those two punches, just like a panic vibe. Now with the Windows again.
Yes, with the Windows again.
God damn it, if Lineup would just install Linux already. Why do you like that move so much? Oh god.
I don't know the combo.
I could have broken that. That was a new one. Cleaner. God damn it. Oh god. You didn't just run up to me and try to do the Azuna again, did you?
Yeah. Oh, fuck your mother.
What? I told you, she just got a tooth pulled. Plus, and her phone died. I mean, she couldn't pay her bill, so it got his name. So, can't even... Got... Are you serious? God damn it. Down forward throw, you that was the hardest read of your entire existence.
Dented car signs, broken windows, the amount of damage that must be made.
It's okay though, Ryu has no money.
But he owns a shop or some shit.
But he doesn't get human money. He gets paid in yellow essence. Jesus! No, you can't throw me out of the throw game. That'd be kind of cool if it worked out. Making this game. Also, he will sit here and do that forever. No, you're supposed to be far away when you do that move.
Yeah, I did care.
You didn't even know that move could come out of that.
Is this guy martial law?
No, he's Jan Lee. You would know that if it said his name up there instead of just giving you a picture of his face. What is the point? You're just putting your back to the wall. What's with the shot? See, that's the fucking bullshit Dead or Alive thing I'm talking about. I got plus frames because he stunned me.
That's fair.
You did a move that was extremely linear, and I killed you for it. Also, you weren't slow escaping. That might have helped.
Really?
Wow.
Really?
That was perfectly timed to beat out your wake-up kick?
That's horseshit.
I did that completely on accident. But yeah, there's the damage rules for beating out wake-up kicks. I think you have to do more than 20 damage, but it has to trade exactly on the same frame as the wake-up kick. Just like Virtual Fighter. See, right there, we traded, but you won because I moved as more damage. Crouch dash at me. That looked like a bad idea. What the fuck does that do? I wake up. Oh, Christ.
How do you attack?
You just hit guard when you hit the ground. In a direction.
That's what I'm trying to do, and don't do it. Juan Lee.
Juan?
Yeah.
Like they think he's Mexican or something?
Yeah.
Why didn't we call Marshall that when he was in his super Mexican phase?
Juan Law.
He was not Bruce Lee. He was like... I don't even know. God damn it! Okay, that was like a... I wasn't slow escaping, but that shit hurt. Man, these rivers fuck things up. Why are we even fighting here, Ryu?
I didn't care. Come on. Yeah!
Really? That's all you do out of that? You just jump backward, bro. Yeah. it's an entire input wasted to something that doesn't do anything useful. Like, normally when Ryu goes into that stance from that far away, you can just start sidewalking and it will beat all of his options, but...
George Law? Jorg Law? He wasn't Marshall, he was George.
George Lopez, what?
Oh shit.
I'm sorry. B-Rad?
Yeah, do the Raijin.
I don't think Brad even has his normal hairstyle in this game at all.
Nope, he's just straight drunk and mad.
Yeah, he showed up in DOA 3 with like his hair in a ponytail and stuff, and now he's just super bored. He had to sell his scrunchie.
What kind of value would he get out of his fucking scrunchie?
Maybe he left it at the male strip club where he was moonlighting. Right? Because he needed cash. The one thing he'll never sell, though, is his gourd.
He just doesn't have it in his apple.
I've never played Brad in my life. Does it show? I haven't found an attack yet.
There it is, a fucking scrub move every Cosme player does online.
And I totally, like, if I had known, dude, that's hella throw punishable.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks.
Jorge. Isn't that funny how all Cosme scrubs we ran into did this all day?
Right? Right, hold on, that was a hold. That wasn't actually a throw. It still got default. I was gonna take a drink!
I was gonna take a drink, bitch!
Whoa, instant tech. I should know how to play this character. Sorta. That's not what I wanted to do at all, actually, Brad.
Doesn't matter with you, Brad.
Oh, I can zoom in and do
this. Hey, look, he's got alcohol now. Why are you zooming in on his crotch?
It's his navel, but whatever. It's because I don't have an analog controller, so I actually don't know how to... I know Brad has a fucking thing where he stands up and, you know... Oh, that didn't even put me in a stun. Oh, but then I do a fucking throw that doesn't do damage! I should learn Brad. I've always kind of wanted to, but he's super slow and drunk.
I played Brad a little bit when we were playing this game.
Yeah, but he was like your first character, and that was a terrible idea because he's super complex.
Yeah.
You know what? That's what I'm going to do later on. Today, I'm going to dedicate that to learning Brad. Man, this sucks. I don't know what I'm doing.
I held it.
I don't know what's happening. Brad's doing all the work. Why don't they just fucking park, man? Why risk hitting someone?
Oh god. Noise. How do you fucking play against Brad with this bitch? Fuck you, Cosme.
I don't know what's happening, actually. I forget that Brad's stance throw is an offensive hold, so it counter hits strikes. What? You jumped behind me and did a low hole? What are these mind games, Daniel? I don't even understand. Did you think I was gonna do something that I didn't even think I was gonna do?
Hey, I did a low hole, you piece of shit.
Well, why did you do a low hole? You had no reason to low hole there.
It would've worked.
God damn it. You can't just bounce Brad off the floor like that. Oh, that's right, because that's a hole. It has more startup. He jumps off the wall. I don't know what I was expecting.
Low hold would have worked if you did a low. That's for your life. Oh god, those weird fingers.
I don't want to talk about it.
Weird fingers. Project Bokuo is now hosting me for one viewer. Thank you. For hosting. Project Bokuo.
That guy sounds familiar. Unfortunately, it's probably a Tekken reference. Because, you know, that's what Helena's stance is actually called.
Yeah.
She could stay there in, like, Leo. Don't even understand why Leo has that stance, though. It's not part of her style.
I am Caboose.
It's kind of loosely related to her style.
Play Chief. It's not Chief.
Yeah. He's not gonna find out the hard way it's not Chief.
It's not the Mustard Chef.
Man, I didn't know Steve Downs was a girl this whole time.
Yeah, how do you do that? I forgot what that
move
was.
P plus K with face down toward the opponent. Or head toward. Okay, cool. Can't do that.
What? I didn't. Really? That's your first thing that you do? Project Bokuo, didn't like it. You guys suck.
Yeah, we do.
Hang on, read the chat. Which Drunken Master is your favorite? Brad Wong, Lei Wulong, Shun Di, Chin, or Bo Rai Cho?
Is Bo Rai Cho a master? I thought he was just a fucking asshole. Vomiting on people. And Lei, like...
Why do I have a gun?
Oh, because you're a Spartan? Right? Lei Wulong, though, isn't really a drunken master. It's just one of his five styles of kung fu. Well, I walked right into that. You hear that sound effect, though? That's an offensive hold.
No.
That means that it will go through strikes a few times correctly. Or it will counter hit a strike during the startup or something.
Startup. That's like her neutral throw, though.
No, that was 6-6 throw.
Was it? No, it's just that. Her forward throw.
Oh, for Bayman and Leon, it's 6-6 throw.
Yeah, this is just her 6th throw. God damn it.
forever to recover from. Man, the Omnium transition on that is fucking horribly slow.
Just fucking... Just... No.
At a hole.
Dude, how is Ryu still alive after getting punched by that?
Because ninjas are actually greater than Spartans. Well, at least we didn't go into the river. That's a lot of rope. Oh. It's not really how you use that throw, but alright.
Well, I kind of expected that you were going to fucking try and hold out of it, because I was going to do P plus K.
But no, that counter hits attacks. It does less damage.
Well, it's because I have to dash up, and I get a 6th throw anyway.
But you could dash up and do a cool throw, like half circle back or something. Right? You got to get your Virtua Fighter level execution in here. Stupid Spartan, why do you fucking go anywhere when I launch you?
Because she's, like, really heavy.
And where do you get up?
But that worked on Ryu. I tested it. There. Fuck you. What?
No, it's low. Because you can cover his crap.
Have no recovery on that move.
It's actually +2.
On whiff?
Well, on whiff, it's a high crush. Because he's in a stance. Something.
I did the wrong thing.
You might get slightly more
Boom.
Damage if you
That's more damage.
Throw.
No, that actually does 62 damage,
but
the air throw.
With the electrified floor, it's like +10 or 15 damage on throws. That looked like it did a lot more. How did you duck that? Fuck this game.
Over here doing cool Spartan combos, and you're just a bitch.
And then Ryu's taking up all of the screen. Remember that one guy who got pissed because I kept doing that in tag games?
Yeah.
I would, like, move the camera and stuff, but he actually sent you a message. Well, it was me, but... And Ryu's only, like, A or B tier in the game. Hayate is apparently, like, triple S.
Boom! Combos. Close the door.
Make me...
All the way. There you go.
Fucking not the cheetah.
Anything but the cheetah. Fuck your range. That move did not reach how I wanted it to.
Oh god. Trying to do it all. I missed him.
You're just always gonna hold that, really?
Well, you have more than one monster. Fuck! I don't know what happened. Okay, here we go. Fucking cheetah. He's too fast, I didn't see him.
I did that.
I need to do that.
What happened?
I don't know, force text or something.
Huh, I never tested if you can combo off that.
You can.
Oh, fuck that. Fuck you!
It easy, huh?
Donald Trump needs to be elected.
What?
Let's see, but I thought Lay was master of all of his styles. Lay is awesome in Rumble, in the Bronx.
If Lay was master of all his styles, don't you think he'd be in Tekken 7 by now?
Brad Wong is definitely the most handsome. Lay Wulong would be number one if he was just Kung Fu and not drunken boxing. Shindy has years of experience, and there's Bull Raicho.
And then there's Bull Raicho.
That's pretty accurate.
What? That's a weird looking mid.
Oh, I should have done 6KP. Why I didn't want Warthog Rush.
Is that what that move is called?
Yeah, it's called Warthog like Tackle or some shit.
That could have been a guaranteed setup.
Because I can't hold anything. I'm just standing there.
I didn't expect that teleport to do something retarded like that. You don't even know what you did right there.
What?
I was doing Ryu's offensive hold that comes out of full crouch.
And I did neutral throw.
No, you did a crouch throw.
No, that's a neutral throw.
Oh, that's weird. That shouldn't have worked then.
No, her crouch throw is different. Her neutral throw, she hits you and you get stunned. And you, like, walk. Okay, that was an accident. Fuck Sonic Fox for bringing up old shit against PL, and fuck Tom Brady for going along with it. What? How'd that hit me?
Because you did something that...
No, I was blocking. Oh. That time I tried to sidestep.
Sitting down back and getting
charged. How come that knocked you down?
Stun threshold.
But it worked last time. What the fuck?
It's because it was a higher threshold last time because it was counter throw.
Oh, maybe. Really? thought that was a high.
No, it's
that was 9K.
I mean, most launchers are mids. Some are not. Ah. Double ceiling combos. This isn't DOA 5. I got stuck in the stance. Oh, fuck. What do you mean that didn't work? Damn it, don't you have a knee out of that stance? I guess not. No. Alright. No, definitely not.
Wow, fuck you, camera.
Full strings. That was fair and balanced.
What?
All you've done the entire round, you really should be stopping it. Oops. The delay window on that is so big, I got confused.
So, who uses this moveset better, Spartan or Rachel? I'm guessing this is DLC because it's exclusive to Xbox. This game only came out on Xbox. Do Rod. This only came, this game was Xbox 360 exclusive. And the Spartan is actually a deal between Bungie and Team Ninja Koei. Because we got the Spartan in DOA, and the guys in Halo 3 got Ryu's mask as a helmet.
Yeah, they got the Hayabusa armor and the katana.
Yeah, Hayabusa armor and katana was basically Halo, that's their trade-off. And then they made a canonical character appear in this game. Because this character is actually canon to Halo's lore. Biggest thing about it is verse 13, to make it worse, Tom got a free game at the start. Not to slide either player, the rest of the set was tight. This map is broken for the Spartan.
It's broken for...
Yeah, but Spartan can do, like, 150 damage combo. Like, if I had done it right. I like the Spartan. But I don't like Rachel.
Well, because Rachel has shorter strings. It's not the same exact moveset.
I also like the name of her moveset. Mjolnir Punch or whatever. What the fuck, Lisa?
Yeah, dude, it's Lisa.
The fuck is that outfit? That's your player
outfit.
Why was on player 2 outfit? I don't know, Elliot.
But I do.
If I had a bitch calling me to be Tom and Sonic Fox for wasting everybody's time, they waste everyone's time? Lisa.
I don't know, what is he talking about?
Tom Brady and Sonic Fox had a 1st-to-10 or something. I think it ended up being a 1st-to-13. I didn't watch it. Because Tom Brady had been talking all that good shit about how he could beat Sonic Fox and, you know, won't get bodied by Sonic Fox.
I would hope that you could
see those
two things.
Does Elliot have that same thing, the shoulder into the fist? The Honoka thing?
That's again for the movie, dude.
I thought Elliot had it too.
Nope.
Doesn't he have a version of it?
At the end of most of his punch strings, you can do 4-6-P to end it.
Oh.
Harper still has that.
I'm inputting it the same way, too.
Oh no, the announcer's been Kokoro.
No, it's been Kokoro for since like 2008 or something.
Jeez. We're old. She doesn't apparently have that.
I guess it was a third-party deal then. No, this game is a first-party... Well, I mean, it was developed by Team Ninja, but it's exclusive.
And all of this is good wind poses only.
Good.
Although I think she still has that one.
She's a hoe anyway. Look at that outfit.
What about Elliot?
Elliot's a hoe too, okay? There.
Fucking bird.
Ugh. Eagle! Fuck you.
There's two options when jumping over the thing, but also you can just, like, not do anything. This rapper, get him out of here.
Wow, I attacked. Fuck this game. That bird almost hit you.
It did.
Did it?
Wow, that didn't do very much damage at all for the input that I did. Fucking bird. The fucking bird. The thing got in the shot. The raptor.
When did Leo join DOA? And Black Lucky Chloe?
Okay. Okay, I'm pretty
mad. It's Reg.
We should probably stop playing now. I'm pretty mad now.
Should we? Should we tell them about the, so when does a Doatech scientist go to learn Lucha Libre? So where does a Doatech scientist go?
Apparently in college, where Lisa learned to play volleyball.
So anyway, since there's people in the chat, I think it's appropriate to tell that story?
I don't really remember.
Okay, so when we were playing ranked one time, you were playing Ryu or some shit.
Yeah.
And we ran into a guy whose name is Turbocharged Scion, but your first reaction was to say Turbochode.
Yeah, because I didn't know what he was trying to spell.
And... God damn it. But, okay, so... Guy is named Turbocharged Scion. You were playing Ryu or some shit, and he was talking mad shit at you because he was calling you a scrub or something, right? Okay, so probably human resources. Okay, so he's talking mad shit because he thought you were a scrub or whatever, and he was one of those players who thought he was, like, super good, but then ends up he's just, like, that
he
scrub.
He was, like, telling us that he had won tournaments for this game and
yeah,
shit.
He had won tournaments for this game and shit. And then he ended up being one of those players that just fucking mashes strings and shit.
Yeah.
And because, you know, we only knew how to really hold stuff, but Turbo Iron Chode? Yeah, Turbo Chode. But the funniest thing was that, okay, so we're like, all right, then prove it, that you can kick our ass, right? And so he invites us to a game.
And he wants to play tag.
He wants to play tag battle, which is, this is one of the matches from, this is like the last match before he kicked us. But what he did was that he was like, oh, you guys are so not worth my time that I'm not even going to play my mains, right?
Yeah.
And the best part was that we were using a 360 controller. This was before we got sticks.
Oh, yeah.
And so I plugged in my headset, and he played. Cheta was playing the game, and he was playing tag team with these random characters that he was picking. And the guy kept getting pissed off, and the whole time I was talking shit. I was talking mad shit, like, how come you aren't playing like you should? You know, how come you're not good? You're fucking garbage, right? Come on, you said you're gonna kick our ass. When are you gonna kick our ass, right? Or yeah. When are you gonna kick my ass and shit like that? And then, he was like, I'm not playing my mains against you, right? And then after, like, I forget how many times he lost, because he never won once. He, after a bunch of losses, he finally switched to his mains, and we fucked him up. You fucked him up with Christian Bayman, and then he kicked us.
He was so butt mad that he wasted most of the round just taunting.
Yeah, and here is that match. Chota was playing, yes.
Yeah,
He was playing because you were the one who was playing, and you're the one playing Christian Bayman in this, and he's playing Hitomi and, like, Kokoro.
And he was so butt mad that he just, like, I don't remember exactly what he was saying, but he was just complaining while doing all this.
He was complaining the whole fucking time.
He's just wasting time taunting and, like...
So, you fucking perfect him, basically. And then he does this. Because at this point, he was just done. Because he had not won a single match. You kept fucking him up with, like, Hayabusa and Kasumi and fucking... He's just, like, trying to do stuff, but he's just garbage at this game. And I'm sitting there, the legend of Chode. I'm sitting here just talking shit like, these are your main characters, bitch. I thought you were good at this game. You said you won tournaments. Come on, where's that fucking shit talk? And he's just sitting there complaining the whole fucking time. And like, this, and after this, he fucking kicked us. Or after this, he kicked us or some shit.
Yeah.
Because he was just mad salty. He couldn't fucking... He thought that we were just some scrub mashing buttons. And then, like... And then it turns out, look at this. Like, he's just fucking mashing so much shit. I think in this round, yeah, he, like, mashes some shit with Hitomi. Yeah, like...
if I had actually known how to play the game at this point, like, throw punishing was a thing, that would have been a dead Hitomi.
The guy sounds like a professional. Don't worry, Erdbox is a professional shit talker. Yeah. And then he cried, I'm sure. Yo, why can't they add chat audio to these replays? Because these replays are just recalling, like, data or something.
Because that would be illegal. You're not allowed to record somebody without their consent. Any device that can do that has to have a warning on it or something.
Yeah.
And it has to be, like...
But, basically, this guy, like, look at this. He got you down to, like, so small, and then he just couldn't... He failed. Taunt. And then, you know, that's...
And then Bayman fucking eats his collar because it's delicious.
Yeah.
Walks out of the club.
And that was the last match because I think we intentionally saved that one.
We probably should have saved the rest of them, but back then we weren't big into the whole salty FGC thing.
Yeah.
We had no idea there was even a community for fighting games.
Yeah.
Because we were still playing on Filthy Pad.
Mm-hmm. It can be part of the end user license agreement that y'all accept when you go online. Yeah.
Yeah,
but that was the legend of Turbo Chode, or Turbocharged Scion, and it was funny because as soon as you saw his name, you're like, Turbo Chode?
Yeah.
And this guy was a professional shit talker, but not a professional DOA player.
He was a professional loser.
Yeah, professional loser. He was a professional provocateur.
I kind of wish there was a way to check people's records.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if this is the same guy's name or if he changed or whatever, but...
Yeah, because it still recorded your old gamer tag up there in the first...
Oh, yeah, the fucking V4 when I was a Halo player.
That was an offline tag mode battle, too.
Yeah.
Because it's against no one.
those tears were probably real. Yeah, because he was just talking all of this shit.
No one has ever cried realer tears.
Yeah, it was almost like, if you want a good parallel, it was like the Tekken Online in a Nutshell video I did. It was exactly like that. The complaining that that guy was doing in that Tekken video was like almost 100% the same that this guy was doing. I'm sure he got beat. I'm sure after he got beat, he changed identities. Because salt.
You gotta beat someone pretty hard to make them want to drop $5 on a name change like that.
Yeah, like, there's just a bunch of these random matches where we were shit but still won. But, yeah, we fucked this guy up. It was the greatest. It was like one of the greatest stories from pre-Hurtbox lore.
Pre-Hurtbox lore? Don't give people a fucking idea.
It's the lore before.
What are any of these matches, dude?
I don't remember.
I don't even know how to tell who's on what side. That doesn't matter. I'm probably
the name playing. When you select it. If it's on top, you're on left. If it's on bottom, you're on the right.
Oh, okay.
Because there's no way you play Hitomi and Kokoro that shit.
No.
No. And I remember that match, too. You played Christy and Bayman, because you played Bayman for some reason.
Well, because I played this one Bayman player that was actually really good. And then I figured out he could do Mondo damage, so I learned how to do that.
Yo, Cheddar, do you remember Kiba White Wolf?
Yeah, I do. I'm still on his friends list. He died. Not really. He got an Xbox One. Poor bastard.
Oh, rip in peace. I'm pretty sure you're Christy.
No?
Or no, you're the Ryu.
Of course. My patience is second to that, guys. Yeah, I'm like the only Ryu in existence that does that fucking shit.
I know. Does he even have that move?
I don't think so. Not anymore.
That sucks. Just fucking... boom! Get wrecked.
I'm so good at this game, you guys. Don't you believe me? That fucking kid!
The fucking bait. Is that why he went to the hospital, Xbox One?
No, he went to the hospital because we did some unintentional cyberbullying. We were playing Ninja Gaiden 3 Razor's Edge online, and it was like just a game between me and like everyone else left, and we were playing the multiplayer, and they have these contracts that appear that only the player who's like assigned to can see them.
Yeah.
And one of them was kill your teammate and take your points with you to the other team, and it was him and Raj, and they were beating the shit out of me. Or no, it was me and him, I think. Or it was one of those. I forget exactly how it went. But it was... someone was losing super bad, and he was on the winning team. And then... oh, wow. And then I think it was me. I get the contract.
Oh, then you have to hit select replay, otherwise it resets. Yeah,
I think...
start.
I'm on the winning team with that guy, and I kill him and betray him and go to Raj's team.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, he's losing, like, 31-2. And yeah. He sends us both messages, and he's just like, wow, you guys. And then some words were had, and we ended up, being friends.
Why does everyone want to talk trash in fighting games online? I don't fucking know, but the guy started it, and like, I was
off
like...
to a good start.
I was like, he's going to talk mad shit, right? So I'm just going to plug in my headset. He's going to play. He's bodying him. And then I'm fucking sitting there just saying, I thought you were good at this game. You know, you said you were going to take us. And then the whole time, he was like, I'm not going to waste my time playing my mains on you. I'm just going to play a bunch of... he played, like, Lisa and Tina and shit.
Yeah.
And he was, like, garbage with all of them.
Oh, I did know the strats, apparently.
What? Yeah, those are some strats.
The low holding out of stun shit to get frame advantage or whatever?
I think kind of, yeah.
I mean, we figured it out because those stuns are so ridiculously, like... the hold recovery is ridiculously fast.
Yeah. I remember something similar to that in one of your videos a while back in Tekken Tag 2. Yeah, it's the guy who was so salty. And then you searched his gamer tag and told him, hey dude, there's a video about how garbage you are. And he said, shut the fuck up, scrub. That was Tekken Tag 2. I'll body you in Tekken 6. So Cock Chops plays him in Tekken 6 and bodied him in Devil Jin. And then... and that's hilarious, yeah.
Salty story time with Hurtbox.
Yeah. Hilarious, damn. Unintentional cyberbullying? Damn, I'm a fan.
Oh shit, you can delay that in this game, I totally forgot.
It was multiple rounds. First round, Cheddar betrayed the guy, took points. Second round, I betrayed the guy and took the points.
And then I told him that I was on a Skype call with Rod the whole time. He didn't know that we were friends.
Wait, so you're playing Ryu, right?
Of course, because I'm the best Brad, right?
Yeah, this is some online Brad, huh?
We were, this guy started his own lobby, because you can set your own rules.
Yeah.
And rank points still count for these, I think. So he set it to 3 rounds, because I think 2 was the default.
Yeah.
Look at how long the round timer is.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Like 99 seconds.
I think the rank points still count if you're not playing regulation rules, though. Because Itagaki has no idea what the fuck game balance is. That headbutt got so much faster in DOA 5. And it's like plus 6 on walk or some shit.
Wow.
I was waiting for it. He was like a deer in the headlights. Quite literally.
Now we're just like fucking watching old replays.
I have to relive my past.
I think there was, I don't remember which Ryu you were in 5 and 8. But yeah, this fucking old-ass matches. I'm surprised that we were able to keep some of this. I thought we were going to have to look everything, like, that it was just going to be a story about Turbo Chode.
But no, we have a little bit of footage.
We have, like, the last game before we got kicked.
Without the footy, it's fiction. Well, fuck you, I got footy right here. Man, my Ryu is so good in this game. 6B, 6B. Rolls into my foot. Pretty good at this game, you guys.
But yeah,
that fucking kick though.
Because like before I even started the channel, we were playing like Blaze Blue like Scrubs, DOA like Scrubs, and fucking Tekken 6. That roll. But yeah, that's And, you know, you're the best Ayane ever, right?
I'm actually not even sure what side I'm on, to be honest. Get ready! Fight! Oh, wait, I think this is around the time I was playing the Ryu Hayate tag team.
Oh, yeah.
This was probably that same mod where that guy got pissed because I was moving the camera. When I won.
That bait. With a throw, a back kick.
That's so dumb. Yeah, I don't think I ever played Ayane in this game.
I remember you saying that Ayane was too complicated.
She is pretty complicated in this game. Overly complicated in this game.
Cold.
Yeah. And then you like mash on the buttons to move the camera all funny. And everyone in the lobby gets fucking sick.
Oh yeah, the Elliot match was funny as shit.
Was it?
Yeah, because the Jan Lee was a masher.
So like, Elliot is actually like solidly like mid-tier in this game. Pretty decent, actually. And DOA 5 is absolute shit.
Because they nerfed him.
No, everyone else just got that much better. I mean, look at all these stuns Elliot has in this game. I wish Elliot had stuns in DOA 5. You gotta stun launch people in that game to get your damage. Boom, frame advantage, and I wasted it.
Yeah, I know.
At least Elliot still has that stupid getup here. Or that getup punch thing.
Raptor.
A raptor combos. Look at the holes this guy is throwing out. And it works in DOA 4 because this game is semi-retarded.
Damn.
Man, that was over fast.
Yeah. Alright. I think that's over. That's it for DOA 4.
Wait, we gotta see.
Wait, which one?
I kinda wanna show the rest of these replays. I don't know. What the fuck? Playing Helena against Zach? Did I play Helena in this game?
I think you did for a little bit.
Some of my non-Ryu scrubbiness. Yeah, yeah. Tekken Tag 2, you guys. Man, that hole lasted forever. Nobody fucking will throw punishes in this game. I know, right? Such scrub.
Can we talk about that profile picture?
What? What profile picture?
What, the one that I have on my Twitch account?
Man, this is pretty dumb.
Then why you win, then when you win, you unplug that thing and it's like corking wine. I love when people talk shit in MKX. My mic is only input and no output, so if they come in with some loud music or something, I just put the mic in and talk shit all day.
And holds in this game. Strings in this game are pretty long, too.
Yeah.
Everyone says that the DOA 4 move list were like the natural evolution of where they should have gone.
And then DOA 5 is not?
Yeah, because they shortened a lot of strings and put stuff back to the way they used to be. Yeah. I feel...
And then there was that one where...
Impact skills, I bet that guy's on a fucking clan or something.
Clan Impact.
The Lord Fighter.
The Lord Fighter, yeah.
We gotta watch Lord Fighter.
I know.
He's Lord Fighter.
Right? Lord Fighter. No combo.
Well, I could probably get one. Wrecked. That fucking kick has saved my life. It's like my war buddy.
In this game, it saves you so many times. It's
me and
stupid.
That kick got through Vietnam together.
Throw breaks.
That puts him at plus frames for some retarded reason.
There it goes.
And for some reason, he didn't attack our wake up kick. Yeah. He just gets Ryu's heel firmly in his nuts.
Great combo.
That fucking kick, though. Man, I'm getting pretty mad watching this.
Why?
There's so many opportunities where I should have throw punished. I would have been absolutely the best if I had just known that.
Yeah, I know. That kick helped you beat Kaiba, Kiba White Wolf.
Yeah, it did.
Because Ryu.
Bitch.
You did the ultimate bait in this match.
Did I?
Yeah. Happens in this round.
Ben has he has like memory like an elephant.
Nobody fucking holds.
If I had just throw punished, I would have been the best. Oh yeah, yeah, here it comes.
Here it comes.
I remember now.
The best fucking bait ever.
That's a pretty good one to leave off on. We'll leave the internet with that.
Alright. That's DOA 4, and then you're going to do 5. I don't know if you want to do 5 today or tomorrow.
It's up to you.